Alright, guys, I jumped out of a plane. It is currently July 26, 2018, and today I'm going skydiving. I don't know, it just sounds crazy to say that I'm actually gonna do that. I'm actually at my high school right now, getting ready to do a workout. Super excited, pumped. I was thinking about it all last night, and I literally cannot wait. Oh snap, Quack, what are we about to do right here, bro?
Jump.
We're about to jump. All right, guys, you heard it. So we're actually here at Skydive Houston. We're about to go jump out of a plane. It's about to be awesome. I'm so excited to do it. Oh, I've been thinking about it for a while. Ever since he told me about it, I was like, okay, we're definitely about to do this.
Today.
I'm doing good, pretty excited, pretty hyped.
What are you excited for? What are you about to do?
I'm literally about to jump out of a plane at 14,000 feet.
That's crazy. Whose idea was this?
This is my buddy Aaron's idea. He texted me last week and I was just like, well, maybe I should do it. And then...
Okay, so you're ready. How do you feel?
I'm super excited. I'm hyped. I saw a video like a couple months ago of someone skydiving and then that just made me really want to do it. And then he reached out to me and texted me and I was like, nah, I really want to do it. So.
That's amazing. Now it's your turn to be doing that stuff,
oh,
right?
Oh yeah, exactly.
Awesome. How high are we going today?
14,000 feet.
And how fast are you falling?
120 miles per hour.
And who's pulling that parachute?
I am.
Yeah, you are. Awesome. Any last words to say before we get on that airplane?
Love everybody. Hi, Bob. I hope you don't, hope this is a bad decision, but I'm allowed to jump out of the plane.
Awesome. Let's do this. I'll see you out there.
Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your violence. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been silent for too long. For favors, my whole life I felt like a burden. I think too much and I hate it. I'm so used to being in the wrong. I'm tired of caring. Love it never gave me a home.
How was it?
So I sit here.
Oh, what's your favorite part?
Everything, but like when we were just falling, I was like, oh, that was, it was insane. It was so beautiful up there too.
Awesome, and you pulled the cord.
Yeah, I just pulled
super the cord. Super good job. Thank you so much for jumping with us.
Oh my god. My friend Clark from high school. We went back, and he called me last week and asked me if I wanted to go skydiving. And I was like, bro, hell yeah, I want to go skydiving. So then we went. I actually got the motivation from a Will Smith video to do it. Like a couple months ago, I was just watching Facebook videos, and it just popped up, and I was like, well, yeah, dude. That sounds so sick, because just the way he explained it, it just sounded like pure bliss. I'll link it down below, or I'll put some clips in or whatever, but it was definitely one of the coolest things I've ever done in my life. Like, being up there was amazing, and then everybody who was working was amazing. They've just been doing it for forever, so it was so cool. Then when we got up there and fell out of the plane, it was just definitely one of the moment like I'm never going to forget. Like, it was so cool just being free-falling, and then just, like, everything, like, and it was so cool. Like, I literally could not stop smiling the entire way down. Like, it literally felt like I was like, holy crap, like, this is like a movie. Like, I'm living my best life. This is awesome. It was sick. Yeah, I definitely recommend skydiving, like, at least one time in your life. It was so cool. The place that we went to was, it was called Skydive Spaceland Houston. It was sick, like 36 minutes from where I live. When it was cool, we just drove over there. Took us to an instructional and everything. I decided to do everything. It was really cool. Falling out of that plane was amazing. Like, it was literally unbelievable. I definitely still recommend it. It was so cool. So that's pretty much it. I'm definitely gonna go back and do it again for sure. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I didn't really get to take any of the footage myself. It was just footage that they gave us from the place. So that's why I'm like recording this right now, because like I didn't really get to do anything. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. Hopefully I'll be able to post some more stuff this next week, because I'm about to go somewhere else and post some more stuff later. So yeah, that's what's up. Like, comment, subscribe, tell me what more you guys want me to do or whatever like that. Yeah, sounds good. Peace.
I came, I saw, I praise the Lord, then break the law. I take what's mine, then take some more. It rains, it pours, it rains, it pours. I came, I saw, I praise the Lord, then break the law. I take what's mine, then take some more.